That doesn't mean anything.
Can you
tell
that I was bitten underneath my eye? Because I was last night.
What did the biting?
I just came from a photo shoot. This isn't how I do my makeup. I didn't do this myself.
But what bit you?
A bug.
Just came into the photo shoot? Where was this?
No, when I was sleeping.
Oh.
And then I came in.
Those are spiders.
I think it was a spider.
It is. It's always a spider that does the binding.
Why?
I just do that. They come down. They work their way down. They spot you.
Yeah.
Was it in your bedroom?
It was in my bed. I woke up with a bite under my eye.
So it was, but they're coming down. And they go straight to that.
I
and
have
they
a
go
picture
to the
of it.
Eyelash. You took a picture of this? Where is it? Is it on your phone?
Yeah.
I need to see this.
I know what spider it was. That's my mic.
No, it wouldn't be there.
Because there was a boy in my bed the other day, and a spider bit him behind the ear. Now bit my eye.
I don't
eye.
Know whether he could have brought it. Either get rid of the boy or the bed or the
I
apartment.
Took a couple pictures of it.
It's hideous. You see this? That's a spider.
And I can't kill spiders.
So why not?
Because they're good, even though they bite me.
Aubrey. All right, well, I'm becoming official now. You finish your snack?
Yes,
is
but I
gum
still
still
have
it?
Gum in there. Do you want it?
It's okay. I don't. Maybe later, because when I'm talking, I can't have the gum. They say it doesn't really look good. You know, I don't know why. That's it. Disrespect. She completely disrespects this office. This is really
I'm just
dumb.
Kidding.
Just throwing
completely
stuff. I don't believe that you're kidding. I don't believe it. So see, we have the first thing: safety not guaranteed.
That's right.
Your movie.
Mm-hmm.
Dominate it, you know?
Yeah.
Mark Duplass, Jake Johnson,
any of this.
Who's
movie.
The first person that's on?
That's me.
It's you. But why is there no photo of you on the poster?
Because it's not about me, Peter.
That's
about,
a lie.
It's about the article. It's about the story. I like the poster. I don't want to see my big fat face up there.
Really?
The movie's like a roller coaster of fun times.
It really is a roller coaster of time
all
machine
over
times.
The place. Mm-hmm. You cry, you laugh, you make friends, you learn about yourself.
And who do you play in it?
I play Darius Britt.
Mm-hmm.
She's an intern at a magazine in Seattle. And
intern.
That's right.
Intern. Parks and Rec.
I only accept roles where I'm an intern. That's the only. That's where I feel most comfortable.
It's going to be tough when you start doing these sort of cave people movies.
I understand.
Yeah, but
also, when I'm like 50 and I'll be like the intern.
Does that idea appeal to you outside of your character? Would you love the idea of going back?
Yeah.
Where would you go? What would be the year?
I would go to maybe like 1966 England.
Mm-hmm.
See like a Judy Garland concert, one of her final concerts. Mm-hmm. That would be pretty awesome.
That would be it. And then what would happen? You're back there. You're back there in 1966.
Or like turn of the century.
You're not
like
born.
Ellis
you
Island.
Could meet your parents.
No, I don't want to
before you.
Yeah, I don't want to meet my that. Parents. No. I never thought about that though. Maybe I could go back and like meet my great 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 ancestors in Spain. Long, long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Yeah.
Yeah. So that was it. You wanted to see.
Or
that
I'd
last
go back like to the 30s, you know, and I'd like audition to be like an MGM actor, get in the studio system, get on some pills, get real weird.
What is the thing that you would watch when you have a minute off, and you're renting a movie or Netflixing a movie or something? What do you watch?
Movies.
Yeah.
I see everything. Everything.
Everything.
Oh, yeah.
So you can just take
that's
over
my
job.
That's my favorite thing. Sure.
Perfect. Can we do that for a week?
Yes.
Wow.
Not with those curtains, though. Not with those curtains.
Not the red curtain. I think it's beautiful, and yet you hate it.
I hate it. I see everything. I'm really into Nicolas Cage movies right now. One of my favorite ones, what's the movie he did with Laura Dern? Why am I blanking on the name of it?
Wild at Heart.
Mm-hmm. That's
David
a great
Lynch.
One.
Yeah.
That's a really good one. Mm-hmm. Moonstruck, that's a good one. He's done so many good ones. Ghost Rider 2 in 3D, that's a classic.
That, I like that, it was specific.
Me too.
Ghost Rider 2
I didn't
in
even
3D.
See Ghost Rider 1, actually.
Why bother? It wasn't
It's
in
actually
3D.
Better if you don't see Ghost Rider 1, mm-hmm. and I mean that
It's still fun to go to work on Parks and
Rec? Oh, yes. Yeah. I love it. Everyone, we all love each other.
Really? Like, that's always, I never like believe that when people say
Oh,
that.
Believe it.
I can believe that. I mean, look at what you're looking at, that computer screen there. What is on it? Do you remember?
Yeah, we were looking at a video of me drinking a bottle of wine and swirling around on a swirly chair. You know, a swirly chair. Mm-hmm.
Sure, like yours isn't doing.
Yeah,
it can't
I've
do
been
it.
Trying.
You can swirl in it, but nothing's going to happen. Well, I can do it. I can do anything I want to do.
Yeah, that's it.
Very good. Chair doesn't swirl. Make a note. Mm-hmm. I like that. We haven't done that before.
No, want to see my socks?
It. Yes. No one's done it. They're great. They're like Wizard of Oz.
Check those out.
They are fabulous. Fabulous. Because that thing is telling me that you got to go back in time, but you got to bring your own weapon. So I could give you Thor's hammer or just something to take with you when you do it. So.
Yes, please.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm going to put Thor's hammer down just in case. I think it'd be nice to have it. Just in case you want to hit me.
Does it do anything?
I think it sends off bells and whistles, doesn't it? It does something. Yeah. I think that arrow would hit me right in the eye where you got the spider bite.
You need batteries.
And I would have that. Don't hit yourself in the... I don't want the other eye to...
I'll hit myself when I want to.
I guess you will. So, you wake up in the morning, go to work happy.
Yes.
That immediately is just the downside to any interview. You know, it's like, what? There has to be something in this world that's pissing you off.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy. People don't think I am, though, because the way my face is, I came out of the womb with a face that just naturally frowns. So, like, it's a lot of work for me to smile. I can smile. I do smile, but...
And so when you do it, you have to just say, I'm going to smile now, and you
I
put the muscles to work.
I would think about it. It's a conscious decision, you know, to smile. But it doesn't really reflect
how. And what happens when
feeling.
The smile's over? Like if you put on your, what is your broadest smile? Yeah, the gum has to come. It's good. That's very good. And then does it just collapse back? But while it collapses back, you're still feeling happy.
Yeah.
But I was.
Whatever is going on here.
Yeah.
It's got nothing to do with what's going on in here.
Well, what about the eyes? The eyes are saying things. They don't.
I don't know.
They do. When you were in Safety Not Guaranteed.
Did you see it?
I did, of course.
Oh, really? Did you like it?
I liked it a lot.
What did you think about it?
I liked it a lot. You should dream about movies. Good movies should make you dream about them.
Did you dream about me?
I did. I dreamt about you.
What did I do?
I dreamt about the car. I dreamt about where I would go. I did. I was involved in the whole deal. And you had a kindness and sweetness, even though you were a cynical, bitter reporter. And you want to hit me with the Thor hammer?
I figured it out.
I know she's gonna. That thing is gonna come flying in my face. It's gonna definitely do that, and it's not gonna shut up. Next, she'll be wearing the Iron Man helmet.
Sorry, I didn't do that.
It doesn't
that on
turn
purpose.
Off. It just doesn't turn.
Well, now this is ruined.
But you come from this. You have Puerto Rican father,
that's
Irish
right.
mother.
That's right.
That's. There's a war going on there.
I know, right?
Yeah,
and
yeah.
So much alcoholism.
So you should. Has to be something that you're just that's fighting, and I think that the eyes and the mouth are doing two different things. I'm looking at you. I don't know quite what's going on in your head. You've explained to me what's going on with the smile or the not smile.
Uh-huh. Oh, like you think there's something happening in there?
Yeah.
There's nothing in there.
There's nothing in there. So
I got
that. That's the secret. It's
that's
just
the secret to me is that
there's there, nothing.
You're right.
Going
no, I see where. No, I see where you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
The thing about me is that it looks like there's just a storm brewing.
Mm-hmm.
It's a smoke and mirrors. It's an illusion. There's nothing happening in here. I know nothing. I have terrible taste. I'm not
really?
Actually that
I
smart. I don't read books. I don't. I see Nicolas Cage movies
mm-hmm.
and. I watch really bad reality television.
What is it? What is it? Because I love. Do you watch Celebrity Apprentice?
No.
Well then, you have.
No, I'm not into that.
What is it? Real Housewives.
Real Housewives.
Which city?
Bad Girls Club is the ultimate terrible reality show.
Mm-hmm.
Now that show is genius. years down the road, people will point to that show and say, now that is entertainment.
This is what
ended. Bunch of crazy ass girls, stick them in a house and say, you can do whatever you want, just don't punch each other in the face. And without fail, someone punches someone in the face.
You've learned improv. You do it. This is part of who you are. Look at what you did when you took Thor's hammer.
I know, I don't know where I get my crazy.
You see this? It had to, now, if your friends were hanging out with you, and you were just going out and there weren't three cameras and lights, would you be an entirely different person?
Than
I'm seeing now?
No.
This
I
would
don't
be
think
it.
So. I don't know. No, I wouldn't like to. Would I be like talking like this all of a sudden? No.
Yeah.
You're like, please, like that. Anything but this. I know. I'm a disappointment. I get it. No, I understand.
Well, here, we always end musically.
Okay.
So I've got guitars, drums,
oh,
hammer,
really?
Or you can sing.
Oh, God.
You could do something from Judy Garland's last concert.
Okay.
What was the Judy song that meant the most to you?
Oh, so many of them.
I only want one.
Smile's a good one. Mm-hmm. Although, you know, it's not like she wrote that song, but her version of that I liked. Here, I'll sing that song for you.
Excellent.
Here, maybe I can play, but...
I bet.
I don't know, actually. Whoops. I don't know. I'd have to, like, hold on. No, I don't know how to do that.
Oh, come on. No, tease like that.
I don't know how to play.
No.
I taught myself on YouTube.
It doesn't matter.
Don't do this
YouTube
to me. Peter, no,
I
no.
I just wanted to scream it. It had to be. I knew it was possible.
Well, I don't know how to fucking do this.
You can, though. I feel it now.
I could do this all day. I have no idea what I'm doing.
There was no Judy. I got nothing.
I don't know how to do this song. I don't want to ruin it.
You don't have to ruin it. I only need a piece of it.
Let's see what happens with this. Oh,
good.
Smile, though your heart is breaking. Smile, even though it's breaking. I don't know the words.
Although
when
it's here.
There are clouds in the sky, you get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile like there's no tomorrow. You'll see the sun come shining through if you smile.